What, you thought this walkthrough was over? Oh no, we've got some extra stuff to show you. Or should I say, I've got some extra stuff to show you after I adjust this camera nicely. There we go, I think that's, maybe a little bit more this way. There we go. Alright, going to the Mushroom Kingdom Hotel right here and go talk to this ornery kid again. I hate this kid. Wait. Wait, hold on. This isn't the highest score. Wait. Alright, yes! I'm done here. You want this? It's only 500 coins. Well, sure! I'll buy that from you, kid. Want me to teach you? Sure. High score, if you hit the shells with the stars fired from the beetle, if you get hit, recover by firing consecutively. Just do it. Okay, I'm gonna save my game here really quick to our, this file here. And go into your menu screen, and now you'll see a new option here called Game. Select Game on the menu, and you can play Beatle Mania! But be sure not to cheat! But please be sure not to cheat with a Turbo Type controller! Haha, they know about Turbo controllers. Okay, click Game. Okay, basically you can fire like this, and you shoot at the shells, and I got hit. Whoops! And basically you want to dodge the shells while shooting at them. Ah! And the stars can hit you too, but the object is to get multiple hits in a row like that by shooting the stars at the shells, which causes a chain reaction, which in turn doubles the points of each shell hit like that. See, and the more shells on screen, the better off you are for getting points, but at the same time, oh shoot, that also means that it's a lot harder to dodge these things. No, stop hitting me, little shells. Oh, look at the chains. Woo! And the kid evidently got a high score of 5,000, which actually isn't that hard to beat if you keep practicing at it. I've gotten scores of like 10,000 something, I don't know. That's actually not that good, too. I just mess around in this game every once in a while. It's just something for the fun of it. Oh, shoot. No, Beetle, get up. Beetle, I need you. Oh, got some good points there. Get up. And yeah, whenever you get hit like that and get KO'd by it, like that, right there, you gotta keep pressing the fire button to get up, to kind of recover yourself. Come on. Oh, dodge the shells. Oh my god, look at all the shells. Look at all of them. There's so many shells. So many shells. Oh my god. Get up. Go, shoot. I can shoot faster than that with just my thumb. I don't need a turbo controller. Get up. Shoot, I'm gonna lose because the timer's gonna go to 3 and I'm gonna die next shell hit probably because I keep getting hit by shells. Get up, little beetle. We can make it. You can live. Oh my god, look at all of them. Good lord. Oh my goodness. It also kind of takes a little bit of luck to get the stars to fall into the correct place. Like that, you know, to get more points a shot. I think it's gonna go 3. Oh, I made it. Oh no, get up, little beetle. Get up. Oh, we made it. Oh goodness. Whoa. Oh, I lost. Well, anyway, that's it for this game. I just wanted to show you guys how this works out. Yeah, it's not really that hard of a game to beat its high score, but as I said, I haven't played it in a while, so yeah, that's one of the things I wanted to show you. So the next thing I wanted to show you. Alright, here's a little Easter egg on Yoshi Island. Remember I said they were having a honeymoon? Oh, you have the card. Looks like you could use it to play a game at a place near Bean Valley. Who knows? Maybe I'll see you there, huh? It might be fun. Yeah, they're hinting at the Great Guy's Casino. Hello, Mario. Perez here can't even hop on Yoshi, but that's okay. I still love him. And then I'm going to get some Yoshi cookies from... Whoops, I have to talk to this one first. Sure, I'll settle up. And yay! Talk to this guy here. I mean, this girl here. I want my cookies back. How do I get cookies? Was it from this one? No. I don't have... I'll take some cookies. And, oh, shoot. I gotta get rid of some stuff. I'm gonna get rid of some pick-me-ups, because I really don't need them right now. Just to show you what I can do with these things, and, if you keep... No one has to be left out of the race. If you talk to this little baby Yoshi, looks like you want some cookies. You can give him some cookies, like I'm gonna give him 3 cookies right here. And whoa, that was disgusting! Yoshi fed him like a baby bird! And I'm gonna get some more cookies from this girl here. Yeah, you can get unlimited amounts of Yoshi cookies here. And I'm gonna go show you what these cookies do, so I'll see you in a battle. Okay, I wanted to show you what these guys are. Touch this. Wait, this isn't the right one? Oh, there it is. That's the correct one. Some of these are enemies. Like this, it's called an artichoker, and it's a pretty strong enemy if you face it at its time. But right now, as you see, it's not a very powerful enemy. But I just wanted to show you guys that enemy off. And now I'm gonna go do some, I'm gonna show you how the Yoshi cookies work. I haven't used one of these in a long time, so actually I forgot what they use. I forgot what they do. I'm gonna use it on the spikester. Let's see what it does. Hello, Yoshi. Have some crack. What'd that do? I just got something from that. What did I get from that anyway? And that's a scarecrow bell, and that won't affect Peach in the least. And this is very loud. I'm gonna turn down the volume here for a second there. And I'm gonna use that, is this, I can't see, okay, Yoshi candy. Now I'm gonna try it on one of these characters. I'm gonna do it on Peach, just because she has low HP, just to see what it does. Oh, it recovers 100 HP. Okay, so when you use a Yoshi cookie, it licks an enemy, and then it changes into a Yoshi candy, and then you can get some money off, or items off it. So, yeah, I guess that's how it works. Whatever, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next thing that I want to show you. Is the three-dimensional maze of doom. Oh no, let's see if we can make it through this time. I'm just trying to, you know, feel my way through here, if at all possible. But I just don't know how to get through this thing, and I really hate this thing. And I'm back over here, aren't I? What's through? No, I can't go through here. And this is a dead end, isn't it? Yes, it is! And, it just feels like I'm constantly hitting dead ends in this place. And, you know, I can only tell because the camera isn't moving, and it's just not a fun area. I would like to show how to get through it on camera, which is what I'm going for here. Where the heck am I supposed to go in this? Where? Oh, wait. How did I get up here? I don't know how I got up here, but I got up here. Let's see, did I make it? Wait, did I kind of... Oh, shoot. I think I'm getting close. I'm at the upper level, I think. At least I think I am. I don't know. Am I? Oh, I made it! Yay! We made it! And the clue is, memo left by D-Gamma. It has two vowels, and this is a royal syrup. Okay, final thing I would like to show you is... Oh, I missed something over here. Jump behind these crates, and there's a flower behind here. Okay. Okay, now you want to go to Moleville. Inside one of these houses, I think it's this one, there's a guy selling fireworks. No, it's not this one. So let's try this one over here. You want to buy one of these fireworks. Here it is. You like fireworks? I'm working on my very own invention right now. I've only got the sparklers down, but I ain't giving up. Okay, I'll buy one for 500 coins. You're welcome. You drive a hard bargain, but dang. I'm gonna need the fireworks, trust me. I'm gonna get rid of a Yoshi cookie, because I really don't need it. And I'm going to go over to this girl right here behind the crate. See her over here? Okay, talk to her. Welcome to my Pertan store. Would you like a shiny stone? Sure. You'll trade your fireworks? Yeah. Thank you. Please come again. And now we got a shiny stone, and this is used for a door in Monstrotown. So let's go and check it out. But I'm not going to show you what's behind that door in this part. But remember, one of these, this one right here, it said that someone's always talking about a shiny this and a shiny that. Well, if you talk to this door, well, you have the shiny stone. Hello? Hello? Is it? Oh, there we go. It's been sealed. Look, the shiny stone is reacting. The seal has been broken. And the door opens. Now, what's behind that door? I'm not going to show you today. I'm going to do it another day because I have made like 8 parts today. So I am done for the day. The hardest boss in the game is behind that door right there. So the next time you see this game, it will be the very end of this walkthrough. It's kind of sad actually, but all good things have to come to an end. So I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye.